that. And again, curveball, just like receiving here. We do a breaking ball off the pitching machine, so it's really consistent. Hard for us coaches to throw that breaking ball that's really got the tight spin. Use your pitch machines, throw that hammer, 12-6, and you have to overcompensate, obviously. We'll talk about that. Right hand breaking ball here, drop. See how he's overcompensating? That ball's coming back to his glove side shoulder.